Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
This is just a really nice event for Feed It Forward and Made in the District to put on.
I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got soul. Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still get my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed. Stand up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king.
So this is my first time helping out with Made in the District and Feed It Forward. With Serving Up Hope, and it was incredible. I loved it. I met a woman actually who said that she didn't even get to eat at all yesterday. And today she was blessed with a whole 5-star meal. And stuff like that is what makes me happy, and doing things like this worth it.
I see the little kids over here dancing away better than I could ever dance.
I got all the answers to your questions. I'll be the teacher, you could be the lesson.
Today was a very good turnout, very good day over here in Southeast Washington, D.C. Glad we came together to have this event. Hopefully we can have many more going into the other year.
Love and hate, is you really real or is you really fake? I'm a soldier.
But after all that hard work and little elbow grease, it's all worth it. There are tons of people here enjoying the food. The event's going great, the kids, the food, the music, bringing all the families together. So I'm glad I could take time and be a part of it today.